soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it.
This is where the journey begins. As you can see, Turnpike Lane Station. I'ma make my way on the underground and take the Piccadilly line all the way from here to Terminal 5, Heathrow. Alright, this weather's horrendous. Oh my lord.
She make it clap, clap.
I'ma chill out on the filming because I don't even know how people feel about me filming, especially around these places. So yeah, go from Turnpike Lane to Heathrow Terminal 5. My brain's been trying to process everything, but yeah, man, gonna get there soon. You know, the longest thing about traveling by yourself, you gotta figure out where you need to go, what you need to do on your own. Oh, I need to change some money as well. So I've managed to check in. My flight's delayed by an hour, so instead of 9:40, it's 10:40.
I'm not moved by what I see.
I got my books with me. I got a little toasty, cheese and tomato toasty, you know. These are the two books that I got. Think Like a Monk, Psychology of Money. Got a little Starbucks toasty with me. And the water, British Airways blanket there. And the in-house entertainment system. The bosh. It's like an 8-hour flight. I don't really want to film around me too much because people are a bit wary of the camera and whatnot.
On behalf of the entire crew, welcome aboard this bitch.
I see this stuff when we pop. Yeah, we have plenty spending. Like it's nothing.
So the next morning, I went for a walk around the city to see what was what. And right next to my hotel was the 9/11 stand. It opened in 2011 in memory of the victims from the 9/11 attacks. It's the 9/11 memorial stand. They've got the names of the people that passed away all the way around. Lovely day in New York. Currently like 5 degrees. This is the 9/11 memorial stands. Nice little lovely place. I'm wary about putting the camera around on people. I don't want people to complain. But yeah, man, this nice little buildings around. I just see this Burger King. These chicken fries look sweet. Oh my lord. But yeah, now on my way to the charging ball. Another little sight to see. Charging ball and then Statue of Liberty. The way these lot have their little buildings around and their streets and avenues is a bit complicated, but I'm gonna find my way about everywhere. This is beautiful, this is Battery Park. And I am currently on my way to see the Statue of Liberty. I just saw an arrow going down this way saying Statue of Liberty, so I'm just following the arrow. There's a little boat that goes to Statue of Liberty from here. The fact that I can see it from here makes me think I don't really need to go all the way on the boat and pay the $50 or $60 or however much it is and take that. But as you can see, let's get a closer look. Statue of Liberty is just over there in the distance. Staten Island Ferry, currently taking a free ferry. Vlogging in public's a bit weird, man, especially on the normal ones.
Yeah, so here's the pic I took by the Statue of Liberty whilst I was on the boat. You can't see it too well from the picture, but it was better to see in person.
So what's up, man? That's what's up right now, man.
They give y'all like a whole month off in London. So
I got 2 weeks off, 2 weeks off.
That's all you did, 2 weeks?
Oh, yeah. For holiday?
Yeah,
yeah, oh yeah, like 30 days holiday. Is it? Don't do that here.
Nah, man.
Is it?
You listen to hip-hop music?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You remember the group SAS?
Oh, nah.
I used to be with Dipset back in the day.
Oh, I know Dipset, yeah.
I used to rap with them, you know, from Dipset.
Oh, really? Is it?
They're from out there.
That's crazy. Yeah, I know Dipset, that's crazy. So, bro, I don't even know where this goes yet. I just jumped on it. Where does it go exactly?
It goes to Miami. It goes to Staten Island. We're gonna go to Staten Island. If you get to Staten Island, get off, walk around, and come back to Manhattan.
Yeah.
But they got like a little shopping area over there if you wanna check it out.
Yeah.
And the boats run 24 hours.
Alright, cool.
Thanks,
brother. Cheers.
Alright,
bro.
Yeah, so I took the ferry from New York to Staten Island for about $3 and went back to New York where I travelled around for the day. I even hit up a few stores in Harlem before I went back to New York City.
So I'm in Harlem, New York City. I've got a Chick-fil-A with me, spicy deluxe meal, got the fries, chicken burger.
Harlem City right now. It's not really a safe area, but I thought, let me cut through, see what it's about. Not really going to film too much here, and then keep it stepping to Central Park. And my tours all around the area, but yeah.
A little Chick-fil-A review. Going to taste the French fries first. As you can see, the shape of the French fry has a pyramid scheme going on. It's crossed over each other, creating little squares in the middle. I'm going to dip this into the barbecue sauce and give you a review. Very crisp, very nice texture. The fluffy potato in between does everything for me. It's very lightly salted as well, giving it a strong 4 out of 5 for the chips. Onto the burger. Cut the burger. The spicy cheese is coming through now. And the quality of the meat was perfect. Strong 4.5 out of 5. I've got a strawberry Fanta with me as well. Altogether, this came up to $13.71. Customer service was good.
These are 120, these are 100. Currently in the Foot Locker Harlem.
Crazy, man. I'm gonna try these Harlem, see what I can get, man.
Just come off the train from Harlem.
What? Tell me what you got in the store. Tell me what you got in the store.
So on this side, all THC, and that's all CBD.
THC
on side.
Yeah. You are serious.
So wow, like these gummies, how much is this?
$16.
$25. Wait, what does it do? Like, what does it help with?
So that's for women, so they're gonna make it like lubricate more and get more horny.
Is it?
Yeah. I also got the monster for you. So with this, you'll be horny for 4 hours straight.
4 hours?
This is crazy. They got CBD ones for dogs.
Bring one back to my Brendan. Brendan.
Love life, so we're very grateful.
This is what they call Broadway. Do you know what I realise? I sound so British. It's like when I'm here, I can tell that I'm British, if that makes sense. But yeah.
It's a black guy, man. It's all good, man.
Come on, man. Come on.
I want no brothers, man. We're from Cape.
London.
Get my sound out there with you, man. It's the music. I know you out here blogging and stuff. It's no price tag. I do survival for tips, you know? You can just scan it, man. Hell yeah. My man's out here in London, from London out here in New York, man.
Come on,
it's
man.
It's the support. He stopped for me. He's
serious, gone. Serious.
Nice ass camera, too, man.
Thank you. Starting to pick up some of the lingo. Damn, son. On my mama.
But yeah.
On my way to Central Park. Just for a little stroll, you know. Still on Times Square. Ooh, this shop looks huge. There's two of us in there. Ooh, some nice caps in that. Trimming, even trimming right now. I might as well get a cap for myself. I want to compare these to London prices.
Keep me away, far away from the reaper. Cause they won't let me breathe. They go tame blacky. So man, I stand fan. Everything I say, me, I stand fan it. I'm a true believer on my set. I go celebrate. Oh man, me, I stand fan. Everything I say, me, I stand fan it. I'm a true believer on my set.
So when I got back to New York City, I headed down to the Summit Experience, which is one of the tallest skyscrapers in New York. It was around $40, but the views from the top were elite. After a few days of traveling around New York and Brooklyn, I went down to Philadelphia where I met up with my uncle. We took a tour around Philadelphia and went to Eastern State Penitentiary, which is the most famous and expensive prison in the world, which was operational from 1829 to 1971 and held one of the most famous criminals in the world, Al Capone, aka Scarface, the big man himself.
So, what am I looking at? 5 years, you'll be out in 3. Maybe less if I can make a deal. 3 fucking years. For what? Wash your money?
And country was built on Rushmore.
Man, it can't be that bad, you know. It's not like Goa, you know.
Hey, what the f*** you talking, man?
Man, the jails are like hotels, you know.
You kidding me or what? Come on.
Check it out. Okay. Yes, that side, no that side.
Yes. Yes. It's crazy. You got a snitch
right
here.
Go ahead, bro. Go ahead and write. Do you write it? What do you want to write?
We don't write statements.
This country, you got to make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman. That's why you got to make your own moves.
Current situation, somehow managed to miss two flights and I am just here for the flight. It is 7:02. First flight was at like 3 something, I missed that, late. Second flight put me on, I missed that, late. Third flight is at 8:29, so I'll be catching that. And I'm on my way to Miami. All the men are already there, so yeah. Got last pick for the beds. But yeah, made it on the flight. Cheeky almost on my way to Miami. Serious.
I gotta protect my energy. Too much jealousy, I see a friend turn enemy. Please don't ruin my energy.
Show them the food, man. Show them the food, man.
Got a lot of young plantain here on the side, you get it. Got a little potato, you get it, like, got the rice and peas, you get it, like, got the curry goat, you get it, like, it's tasty stuff.
Serious, it got some serious Caribbean food.
Try.
Tell them what we got.
Bro,
it's
easy,
you know, man, I should finish that quickly, bro. But no, me, I can't lie, it's all right. I'm giving like a 5.5 out of 10.
I was in a flea market, Miami. You know we have to get something.
I didn't get my hair, my hair's a mess, I didn't get my hair done, so the fan told me to get it done, you know?
Currently at the mall.
Hey! You see how it is out here?
I'm gonna take up my hair, get it done, and then hit the strip. I didn't get it done before, so this is the problem we're having to face. Paying $70 to get it done here.
$70, bro.
It's crazy. But yeah, it's crazy, I've taken up my hair. I'm in the mall right now. But yeah, I found somewhere to get my hair done for $75, which is not too bad. I'm gonna put the equivalent up now. And yeah, gonna get that done. Left it for the last minute, so walking around looking like a madman in Miami ain't the ideal situation I really wanted to be in. But yeah, it fit. There you got the Jordan, the champion shirts, Arsenal tee. I don't know where the man them are. I feel like everyone knows I'm from London. It's crazy.
Trust me. Yo!
Result, man them left me, so I'm gonna go get some McDonald's. I'm gonna take cab to them, they're on Miami Beach. So yeah.
Look, I gotta protect my energy. Too much jealousy, I see a friend turn enemy.
Look at the hair, man. I love the hair. Got my McDonald's with me. Got my little vest that I bought off a man from the street for a couple dollars. Gonna head to Miami Beach.
Back in the back, Beverly jumped off swinging my chopper. Enderly, I'm on the verge to purge, especially when they keep testing me. Gotta protect my energy. My friends ain't there mentally.
Welcome, guys, to my YouTube channel. It's now AG on the mic. We're just out here having brunch.
You can see the normal thing.
Outside here, Miami Beach. Vibes, you guys. You lot missed out, but don't get twisted. We're doing this every year. Man can join the thing, is it?
Working out.
Aye. Just get, we're outside. Don't lack. Spring break 2024. Be there. We got a few motives going on, Jigga.
Yes, okay.
We got a little
yacht, so we're going to be hiring out as well. So, you know, just get with it. Shout out, DM us, you know it is.
We outside getting food right now, man. You know what I mean? We get some fries, some burgers, some cocktail. Yeah, man. We're having some fun. Out in Miami, 18th Street, Collins Avenue.
What's the food saying, man? What's the food saying? Steady.
Serious.
Come on, man.
You know, got a burger and fries. Pancakes, the pasta.
We about to eat, head out to the strip.
So
So after we ate, we took a trip down to Miami Beach where we chilled out for a bit, met some cool people, and I even tried to go swimming. I tried.
What, should we go
swimming? Oh my gang, we about to go swimming. Stop it, we can f***ing swim.
I'm about to die. He's killing me. I don't know if that's me, I can't lie.
Side Miami, spring break, 2K23, now UAG, make sure you subscribe, like, comment.
Say what's up to my YouTube channel, bro.
Oh, what's good? I'm from Miami, well, Broward, but, you know, I'm from the
ghetto. Big up, man.
There's Palm Beach in this game, fastest one in this beach, you already know.
Yes, man, I don't know if that's gang, but yeah. Come on, man, outside.
Man, tired as fuck.
There's no sleeping in Miami though. I don't understand what's going on.
There's no sleeping in Miami. Wake up.
Pick me up.
Get up.
Pick me up then. Drag me.
Oh my lord.
Energy. Too much jealousy, I see a friend turn enemy. Please don't ruin my energy. I heard it, why you keep telling me? I gotta protect my energy. Can't rap about beef with the streets, say they rap about. On the back of the back, Beverly jumped off swinging my chopper. Enemy, I'm on the verge to purge, especially when.